of course, when we got to know that there was even an FIR lodge, which was quashed because it is there's no certification, we removed the content anyways. The content aside, I told my team to come up with an apology and just put on an apology for the army officers' wives and them, because we have no problems with them. When something else started simultaneously, which made us stop, which was what irritated me the most, that is called cyberbullying. This gentleman who thinks that he is the patriot of the year decided to come out there, abuse my mother, abuse me, and then have his trolls, and now has apparently openly put a rape threat on a social platform. This is now no longer about the army or sexual content, because the irony of it is you're saying that you want to rape a girl and rape her son and rape her mother, her 71-year-old mother, for making sexual content. Means sex is bad, but rape is okay. So I actually wanted to tell you this, Shobha.
Yeah.
Ma'am, I would have said the apology a long time ago. It's no big deal for me. I mean, it's the smallest thing to do. Because respecting the army is not even a... I mean, it's a part of what I do. It was a fictional character. It was a mistake and a slight on our side, which we rectified.
I know.
But clearly, now I have decided to take the route of actually standing up to this cyberbullying.
I'm so happy you've because done that.
There will be, if they can decide to take my nudes out, put out my nudes on the net, call me Randi, then tomorrow they can do this to any girl.
Yes, absolutely.
But it does happen. It's not just you. I mean, there's so much sexism and around the world.
Exactly. So I've decided, clearly you don't really want, you've seen the lowest hanging fruit. You clearly have seen two women in a company. You have not been able to understand who produced the show also. You've not tagged anyone else. And you want to rub my nose on the ground. Well, you're not getting a chance.